If the blockage is complete, then you can't get any air into your lungs. And if you can't breathe, then ultimately you will go unconscious, and if it's not removed, you will die.